this would have ever happened.
Hey, hey, he chose you for a reason. My legacy lies in you, signed Wumbio. That's what he said, right? Give this to Yamati for me, will ya?
No!
What's he doing?
I can't lose any more of you.
No, guys, stop fighting.
My story's been done. It's time for you to finish yours.
Pick up the staff, please. Okay, we're just gonna worry about that later. Anyways, hi, my name's Moro, master of the timeline. The story you're about to see is not that story. This is a story about love, friendship, adventure, and most importantly, loss. So join me as we take one last look into the world of Wumbio.
Just a little more time is all we're asking for. Just a little more time could open closing doors. Just a little uncertainty can bring it down. And nobody wants to know you now. And nobody wants to show you how. So if you're lost on your own, you can never surrender. And if your path won't lead you home, you can never surrender. And when the night is cold and dark, you can see, you can see light, 'cause no one can take away your right to never surrender. With a little perseverance, you can get things done. Has conquered some, and nobody wants to know you now, and nobody wants to show you how. So if you're lost and on your own, you can never
All right. Time to get to work. Hey guys, welcome back. This is Landon here, filling in for the late Greg Wumbio, of course. And what we got for you next, I think you're gonna like. Hello?
Hey, you free tonight? I haven't seen you guys for a while. I got my place open. We could throw a party. You know, you can grab some food, grill it up. Something like that.
You know, tonight... Yeah, I don't know if I can do tonight.
Aw, come on, man.
Hey, don't sweat it. Group's not going anywhere, right? We got all the time in the... I'm gonna have to call you back.
Who are-
Where am I?
Whoa.
Okay.
Kill me now or I'll cut you like a fish!
Okay, just cool it, Blade Runner, alright?
What is this place? Who are you?
You just fell out of my frickin' ceiling. If anyone's gonna have questions, it's me.
Wait, this is impossible. You were at Rebrier.
Reindeer?
You were fighting with the son of Ren. That means he must have taken the leap.
How are you here?
Because I pay rent and he cooks.
Well, actually, I pay rent too.
We're working on that.
Answer me this. Does Lawland mean anything to you?
Lawland?
No, Lawland.
Lawland?
What?
Oh, my bad.
No, we haven't heard of Lawland.
What about Burger King?
Shit fries, bad atmosphere.
Something's not right. What's the date today?
August 30th?
I gotta get out of here. There's only 2 days left.
Wait, what?
I gotta go.
Okay, just hold it, Dunkachino. 2 days till what?
Till the end of the world. Let me go!
Okay, just hold on now.
Let me go!
You really want to do this?
More than you know.
But don't take that out of context. Lord of body, you reveal my tenderness.
There you are. I've been looking all over the timeline for you.
What's going on? Where am I?
I'm so sorry, Lozano 20. I'll be right with you. Bill!
What do you want? Who are you?
I'm Moro. We've met before, just through telepathic instructions.
You're that time guy, aren't you? You're the one who trapped me on that wretched mountain!
Because you committed a cosmic crime, and you clearly haven't learned your lesson.
What did I do that was oh so criminal this time?
Well, you took the staff of Megadore, you warped to a previous loop, and you messed with a Lozano variant. Alright, that's it. I'm sending you over to the LCA.
A what?!
What did you just do to him? I'll do whatever you want, just please, don't hurt me.
Whoa, hey buddy, you're chilling, alright? Look, I'm sorry you got caught up in the middle of this. Your loop's end was so close too. This is gonna complicate things.
Complicate what? What are you talking about? And why do I have an outline? It hurts to look at.
Oh yeah, that happens sometimes. You're from one of the live action loops, so transferring to our regular form must be a little disjointing.
Please, just send me home. I don't want any trouble.
You see, unfortunately I can't send you home.
What? Why?
Well, Bill interfering with your loop kind of offset your world's timeline. You see, Landon, you're from Loop 20, one of a dozen interrelated timelines. each of these loops mark critical points in history that affect future events to come. Things like this, this, and this, just to name a few, and there's your loop. Oops, too far back. Okay, there you are, loop 20.
This is a lot to take in.
Welp, you're not gonna like this next part. In 2 days from now, your world is going to be faced with its designated catalyst, an apocalyptic event that cannot be altered. All the pieces were in order for the critical information to transfer over to the next loop. But when Bill interfered, he threw the whole timeline out of whack.
So my world is going to end? Why would you tell me all this?
Because, Landon, I need you to correct the timeline. If I hadn't have interfered, you would have tried to stop the Nibbly uprising and destroyed the Wumbio mask in the process, creating a reality where no future loops would receive help from any Wumbio variant, leading to the end of everything.
You're asking us to die.
I know what I'm asking of you is a lot, and I'm sorry, but for our universe to carry on, yours must end.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Live your life. Make the most of the days you have left. And when your loop ends, I hope you can be content with how you've spent it.
Okay. I'll try.
Okay, cool. Bye!
What?
You want to get some food?
Yeah, I could eat.
Oh, hey, you're back. Anything exciting happen?
August 30th, 2024. If you're watching this, it means that this is the final video there will ever be on this channel. It has been 6 years since this channel was first created, and never did I, or anyone, expect it to grow to this. We've had some really good times on this channel. We've held an award show, we've wrote and performed a song about wanting to fuck Tinkerbell, and we've even gone to Disneyland. Twice. That second time, not so great. And now it's all coming to an end. Because this isn't just the end of the channel. It's the end of something much more. In 2 days from now, this world is going to end from the very same thing that took Wumbio from us, and almost took me as well.
Nibblies are something we've known about for quite a bit of time now. They've been spotted through many locations over the world, and many of us have come face to face with one. Some of us, not so lucky.
So, however you choose to spend these last few days, spend them wisely. Because this is it. The end of the world. The end of Wumbio.
Everyone in town's been talking about it. Introducing...
It's the Christian Formula!
Broth! Hi, it's me again. Hope everyone's doing well. It's now been 16 hours since my last update, and if you've seen the news, you'll know that the Nibblies have now taken 60% of the globe. Places like Russia, Europe, have already fallen to the Catalyst. Look, I know there's probably a lot on your minds right now regarding the future. Me too. But I feel like we can't just end things like this. We need something big. Something that will last even after we're gone. So that's why I'll be hosting an end of the world party tomorrow night at Boof's most infamous house.
Don't say my house, don't say my house.
Robert's house, of course.
Fuck!
It's always my house.
So if you want to say goodbye, I'd love to see you there for one last adventure. Ciao. Well, this should be fun. What do you think?
You got a good group forming here.
Yeah, seems like it.
Hey, where's Caden?
Yes, I know. 10 p.m.
There he is. Glad to hear your voice again, Ancient.
Hey, yeah, and exactly how do you plan on escaping the end of the world?
Just a little staff belonging to one and only Wombio William. I've been buried in the tombs of Grover. Guess we both found something on the beach after all.
Yeah. What exactly are you getting at?
Look, we both don't have much time. Are you in or are you out?
Okay, I'm in.
Good. See you tonight, Agent Nucci.
Pizza talk. Well, Wombio, final Wombio, end of the Wombio world. What are you feeling? Where are you feeling?
Awful.
I'm feeling tragic. Awful. Yeah. And absolutely travesty. Wait. Oh. Try a little Jerry.
You said it wasn't good.
I know. It was kind of bad.
It's cheddar.
I don't know what Abby saw in these. They're kind of bad.
They were so good the first time. And then it's like stale. I got a hard piece.
There was a wet piece earlier. Yum. All right. Will's trying the manslide. He's got the whole bowl.
It doesn't look like great. It looks like caramel.
For context, this was literally made from a bag of mashed potatoes.
Where's the ham?
We didn't have that.
Did it have the budget?
No budget for the ham or the lamb.
Oh. Can I spread a little on your
No.
No. All right. A little bit of bread. Yeah, get a little bit of everything.
All right, I got the bread.
All right.
The mash and the gravy.
Here we go.
Doing like the
tuck. The gravy's cold. Everything else is like lukewarm.
The manslide. I'll buy you a new one. Maybe.
I will.
The at most.
Marinara everywhere.
Dude, this is actually working for some.
Jerry, how you doing tonight?
It's so good.
I'm doing pretty good. I'm trying to ignore the imbeciles over here.
It does the littlest.
4 hours trying to find a turkey leg, too.
That turkey leg.
Oh, it was good. It was worth it.
Glad that went to rescue Caden.
Why I didn't go today.
Oh, true.
We got Caden getting his head cracked open. Are you cleaning yourself up now?
Mm-hmm.
You monster.
Dr. Pepper, please.
Hey.
It's Nick.
So much better.
No arch. Oh.
I go crazy.
Wait. Do you know what's coming up in there? Oh, Tim. How do you feel that Tim, the real life Tim, died in the Nibley uprising?
I still haven't gotten over it very well. I'm still piecing myself back together. But through my friends, I'm making it back to myself.
It's like a zombie apocalypse. James! Wombio!
That when I fought Bicycle Bill in the very real thing that happened, that he left his glasses behind.
Oh,
these are Bill's glasses. Isn't that great?
Knock off Amazon.
Dude, I'll wake it up on the fly.
Wait.
Okay, yes.
Question.
Yes, Robert.
Can we do teams?
Yeah, we'll do teams.
I'm on the team.
Yeah, we'll do Jerry and Robert, yeah. Nick and Will. And then Ryder.
Me and Caden, 1BO.
Wait, when?
Yes.
We're like called club.
Okay, what is 1BO's actual name? His maiden name.
William Wade.
No. You just started pouring out schlock.
Martin.
It's Martin something.
Martin
Williams.
No.
Martin Williams.
You got the first name, I'll give you this. What is the name of the robot that helps
Gina?
Damn, okay. He said it's
I was just looking at Judy.
I think
sorry.
Oh yeah.
Looking at the posters and trying to remember things. Who infiltrates the fallen ruins of five nights at Wallen?
Does that guy still have like a place of
Okay, who is what is the name? I don't even remember her name. Who is the name of Robert's like girlfriend thing from Lost in Tokyo?
I play her. I don't know.
It's not
it's not a K. It's an A.
It's an H.
It's
it's not.
See,
it's
I was right.
Oh, that's why you changed it. I forgot.
I wish I had a blanket.
No.
What's the first letter?
H A R with the last
name. Harky?
Harky.
Dang.
You I can watch a lot of
anime. Damn, he got it. Yeah. What is Miss Wade's first name?
No, wait, that's the other
mommy.
Shit.
Lisa.
Yeah.
Lisa. Yeah.
Yeah. Right,
I never had Wade.
Yeah, some of these are like trick questions. I've never had this in
It's a trick question. It's a random
one. Oh, yeah, like,
What job does the son of Burger King and Wilson have?
It's the military, but it's...
He's a general!
Yeah, I'll give it to them.
It's good. Yeah.
Okay, fuck you, we're 4-3, bitch!
Okay, in Walwan, what is the name of Bill's right-hand man?
Mr. Hinge!
Sir Hinge! He's right next to
Sir Hinge!
Sir Hinge! Fuck you! It's 4-4, you bastard!
Charles!
Charles!
Okay, we'll go to 5. This is the winning one, okay? It'll be hard, it'll be hard. What is the name of Lamonte's girlfriend who dies via Mr. Hinge?
I didn't even watch that.
Wow.
I'd be more likely to
You're the big one on this. You should know this.
The number. Oh, they're like, they're 10.
You're the Senkai.
If you, if you know the number or her name.
N17?
No.
Is that him?
N27.
N24.
Oh.
I'll tell you, her name starts with a K and her
K13,
ID, right? No, no, her name and her ID starts with a P.
Oh, P13. P1, P2, P3, P4, P5,
P6, P23,
P25, P26, P27, P28, P29, P30, P31, P32, P33, P34, P35, P36, P37, P38, P39, P40, P41, P42, P43, P44, P45, P46, P47, P48, P49, P50, P51, P52, P53, P54, P55, P56, P57, P58, P59, P60, P61, P62, P63, P64, P65, P66, P67, P68, P69, P70, P71, P72, P73, P74, P75, P76, P77, P78, P79, P80, P81, P82, P83, P84, P85, P86, P87, P88, P89, P90, P91, P92, P93, P94, P95, P96, P97, P98, P99, P100, P101, P102, P103, P104, P105, P106, P107, P108, P109, P110, P111, P112, P113, P114, P115, P116, P117, P118, P119, P120, P121, P122, P123, P124, P125, P126, P127, P128, P129, P130, P131, P132, P133, P134, P135, P136, P137, P128, P139, P140, P141, P142, P143, P144, P145, P146, P147, P148, P149, P150, P
Tactical Bill sunglasses who I fought to get.
The whole one pair of glasses.
Whoa.
No. Is he dead?
When did he die?
Yeah, he died.
When?
Take a picture of this.
Of you?
Yeah.
I love
it. You know all about that, Jerry.
What?
No. The champion in his throne. How do you feel?
I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
What the fuck is that, you ask? Is the Bigfoot man slide? Are you gonna try it?
I don't think so.
I think you should. Here, let's get you a fork.
What's in it?
It's mashed potato, gravy, and bread, and it's also garlic, salt, and cheese. It smells like booty.
I know. Why do I have to eat it?
Lenny just handed me these three packets and was just like, make this. Really?
I think you should try it.
I'm not gonna do that.
He's denser than he used to be.
How far do you want?
Just do it full on.
No!
I mean, not full on, but like, he says go crazy. Oh! He has a gun. Yo, that's awesome, dude. Oh, yeah.
here she comes. Grab the skateboard, Nick. Grab the skateboard.
How do you turn it on? Nick.
Help. I'm just like making love now. Oh. Whoa.
That was awesome.
Videos, 175 subscribers, and 80,000 views.
Damn.
Is what we've gathered so far. For this channel, it was intended to be like no more than 50 people, so those numbers are kind of crazy.
Yeah.
I've dedicated a lot of time to this channel, and many, including myself, would say too much. I've, but nonetheless, I think that we've created
some cool little stuff with everyone here.
It's emotional.
Because that's why I wanted to have this party, to show how much all of you mean to me and how much I appreciate your support over the years. That was awesome. Little gear shift there. I just want to take a moment and shout out a few people, aka everyone that's here right now, just to show my appreciation, because basically all of you have been here since the beginning, and I would consider you all as official Wombio legends, huh?
Wombio legends?
We're real Wombio legends!
New channel!
Okay, first off, there's Will. Will has been...
You said my name.
Will has been one of my oldest friends. I've known you since middle school, and I'm honored to still call you my friend after all these years. And here's the great thing about being your friend, because if I ever need to feel motivated, I pull up this picture. This one.
Oh, baby.
And then... I look at this one of myself,
yeah.
And then I know some things need to change.
You're perfect.
All right, and next there's Jerry. Just like Will. Jerry has been there. He's been since the beginning. He's been cemented far back into my life and on the Wombio channel. I mean, who could forget his iconic performances as the non-verbal creature that dies in Cock Island Part 2. Not even in the movie, just in a trailer.
So iconic.
So iconic. But I think he had more in him. I think there was a lot more that could have happened with Jerry on the Wombio channel. He's a very diverse actor. For example, if someone ever asked me, hey, I need someone who both looks like Tiny Tim and the little girl from Hereditary.
Of course you roast me! Of course you roast me!
And then there's Nick. Look at this little rascal, dude. Nick has been called many things throughout his time on the Wombio channel. Things like King Comfy, King Munch, King Kaching, not to mention his other like Burt McGinnon, Little Nicky, Big Nicky, Notorious N.I.C., but also, most importantly, my friend. Next, there's Jack. I don't really know anything about you.
What?
Like, okay. What's your favorite food?
I don't know. Oh, no, you don't know either, so it's the same answer.
I was trying to get information.
What's Meyer and Nick's favorite food? I mean, you got no idea.
Bagel.
Good answer.
No, but I love you, Jack. I love you. I've also known this guy forever.
Yeah.
Alright.
But you said
you didn't know him. And next there's Caden. There's that son of a bitch right there. Oh my god. Now on top of looking like he's always been in the middle stage of an anamorph.
That's a wild.
That's fucking crazy.
That is so accurate. How has nobody ever said that before?
Caden, no. I think Caden is one of the smoothest, most drippiest members of the Wombio channel. So if you will, let's take a moment and run through some of his most infamous looks.
Oh boy.
We got, of course, post-Disney injury.
Yeah.
Owner of women. Little goober incarnate. And of course, the cheeky, sexy little devil. And it's not just the drip that's iconic, it's also the quotes.
Oh, no.
Who can forget classic lines like, Clarence is my spirit animal. My screen time is 4 hours. And to finish it off, the most iconic one that we should all be living by. If the river runs red, take the dirt road home. And then there's Race. Moving on. No. But for real, Race. We got our temporary race here because
Race is currently defending his home of Wyoming, and we admire him for that. And by we, I mean the U.S. Army troops that set up outside of high schools and showings of Top Gun Maverick at midnight. Year for later.
Damn.
Next, there's Ryder.
Oh.
No, honestly, out of everyone here, I've known Ryder the longest, and it's incredible to see just how far you've fallen off.
Yes, sir!
I love Ryder, because when I walk around with him, I really do feel successful in life. I really do. It's like I'm his lawyer, and he's my little Charles Manson.
Real Charles Manson.
And then there's Robert. Robert has been the dad of the group and the main financial backer of this whole channel for a while now. Without him, we wouldn't have videos like Boof Goes Camping, Boof Goes to Disney 2, the Wumby Awards, and many, many more. So give it up for Robert.
Robert
has some of the most iconic moments on and off camera as well. Things like his infamous car crash, this Dez arc, and of course, flying his private jet that he bought in his townhome of France, but it was also Japan. Then did I mention the jet turned into a boat, and then he had sex on the boat with two women. No three, no four, actually no just one, but she was bad. Then he got off the plane and fell down a hill, breaking his leg while drunk. Then was finally shipped to a fire station where he had sex yet again with his coworker.
Yeah! Yeah. Okay,
well, you did all that.
That's wild. And to Tim. Wherever he is in life.
Our favorite NPC.
Tim, wherever you are, I just want you to know you're about as thrilling as an oatmeal raisin cookie, but you never cease to make me laugh with your strange little ways, like eating 12 eggs a day and shitting the bed 10.
Bro.
In all seriousness, you all mean the world to me, so thank you all for being here. Thank you for doing what you're doing. Thank you for being supportive of this channel and sticking with me till the end.
Thank you.
Oh, morning compassed in the clouds, amen. Lift off this blindfold, let me see again. Bring back the water, let your ships roll in. And my heart, she left a hole. The tightrope that I'm walking just sways and ties. The devil
is talking Obama.
With those angels' eyes.
The Nibblies have now taken most of the U.S. This is now a worldwide national emergency.
Sing slow it down. Through chaos is it swirling.
I need every woman, man, and child protected.
It's us against the world. Like a river to a raindrop, I lost a friend. My drunken as a Daniel in a lion's den. And tonight I know it all has to begin again. So whatever you do, don't let go. And if we could float away, fly up to the surface and just start again. And lift off before trouble just erodes us in the rain. Just erodes us in the rain. Just erodes us and see roses in the rain. Say slow.
lot of things. The thing I'm gonna miss the most is those dank memes. I love those memes. I love them.
Through chaos as it swirls and sus against the world. Through chaos as it swirls and sus against the world.
Guys, what is that?
You're having a party and you didn't invite me? I'm starting to see a trend here.
Wombeel?
Should we show them what a good time looks like?
Hubbly bubbly.
Wombeel and Wilson, baby. We get it almost every night. When that moon is big and natural tonight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep their snooze to keep it tight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Hey everyone, so as you guys could probably tell by now, it's the final day before the catalyst takes full effect. So I just wanted to say one final message before everything ends. I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you for sticking by my side all these years, for being my friends, for being down to do whatever crazy thing I threw your guys' way. And most importantly, thank you. Thank you for changing my life. I know that sounds like a cliche, but really, I mean it. Because if it weren't for you all encouraging me to make these videos and run this channel, I wouldn't be who I am or where I am today. To me, what this channel became was more than just a place to post dumb videos. It was something to look back on. That's what was always on my mind when running this channel. It wasn't how many views a certain video got, or how enticing the concept was to others. It was about remembering. remembering the things we may have lost when growing older. So I hope that in some way, you'll always remember this channel as something to look back on when times are tough, because I know I will. I couldn't have asked for a better group of people to grow up with. So for the very last time, I'll say this. Thank you. Thank you for watching. They're gonna be okay?
From my experience, no.
This is the day your life will surely change. This is the day your life will surely change. This is the day your life will
surely change. Well, I guess this is it. Only a few more hours.
Yep. I guess so. Do you think there was a way?
What do you mean?
To change things. Do you think we could have done something different?
I don't know. I think how it ends is how it's meant to be.
Is there anything you regret?
A bit. But I think after, all gonna be okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so too.